Hello. My name is Cam Bowie, and I am a pianist and an educator here at the National Music Center in the program department. And I'd like to welcome you to the second installment of our Stingray Classical Live series we're putting on at the historic King Eddy. Now, before we get started, I would like to acknowledge the traditional territories of the Treaty 7 people of Southern Alberta, the Blackfoot Confederacy, which includes the Siksika, the Piikani, the Kainai, the Tsuut'ina Nation, and the Stoney Nakoda Nation of Southern Alberta. Now, Southern Alberta is also home to Métis Band Series 3. Now, like so many cultural institutions, we've had to adjust to these unforeseen circumstances. And the King Eddy staff is here to ensure that this is all a safe experience for everyone. And we'd like to encourage you to wear your mask when you're not at your seat. And we'd like to also encourage the washing of your hands and practicing social distancing. Now, this afternoon, we have the second installment of a wonderful series put on by Stingray, or put on by us and Stingray Music. And we've put together a diverse series that includes classic compositions as well as new compositions of the modern day. Now, Stingray is a wonderful supporter of putting on live music and putting on live music safely, and they're also very into supporting Canadian talent as well. Now, we're also streaming live on Facebook today, so I'd like to say hello to everybody on Facebook and hello to everybody around the world as we are reaching an international audience as well. And I'd also, before we get going, like to mention an incredible partner that we have that helps to put on this series in the Honens International Piano Competition. Now, to tell you a little bit more about this afternoon's program, I would like to introduce the Honens Director of Artistic Planning, Catherine McClelland.
Thank you very much, Cam. And thank you to the National Music Center for partnering with us on this very special Stingray Classical Music Series. If you're familiar with Honens, or maybe you saw some of the online advertising for this concert, you'll know that Dmitry Nesterov is the subject of a short film called A Honens Story. And the story is that Dmitry came from Russia to compete in the very first Honens International Piano Competition back in 1992, and he was one of five laureates. And that visit to Canada and Calgary opened his eyes to a different kind of life, possibility of a different life. So he and his wife, Olga, actually moved to Calgary 2 years later, and they've been part of the local music scene ever since. Dmitry has performed with the Calgary Philharmonic Orchestra and the Symphonies in Edmonton and Red Deer. He and Olga have performed as a duo in many chamber music series. They also have nurtured the next generation of musicians, including their own kids. So this afternoon, you're going to hear their son, Nikolai. Nikolai is a first-year student at the University of Calgary, and he studies now with Marilyn Engel. So this afternoon's concert is definitely a family affair. Please welcome to begin, Dmitry Nesterov.
Today, especially at these circumstances when musicians don't have much chance to perform live. So I'm going to be first to play my compositions, and mostly we're going to have romantic music in the program with some Debussy and some Bach in the middle. So I'm going to start with five miniatures. Schubert Impromptu in G flat major, Chopin Impromptu number 1 A flat major, Schubert Moment Musical in F minor, then Rachmaninoff arrangements of Tchaikovsky Lullaby, and Scribin Etude in D sharp minor. Thank you. continue the program.
And the second one is going to be Franz Liszt's Transcendental Etude, number 10 in F minor.
from the Partita in D minor by Johann Sebastian Bach.
Thank you.
first one is going to be Anatoly Lyadov, Prelude in B minor. Then after that is going to be Etude Tableau by Rachmaninoff, an F sharp minor. And then Nikolai Kapustin's Prelude in E major.
Thank you.
Grand Adagio from the ballet Raimonde by Alexander Glazunov. By Piotr Ilyich Tchaikovsky.
Thank you.
And at the conclusion of our program, we would like to play Scherzo by Johannes Brahms.
Thank you.
keep it going, keep it going. For Dmitry Nesterov, Nikolai Nesterov, and Olga Nesterov. We'd like to thank, once again, Stingray and our partnership with the Honens International Piano Competition, and of course, all of the staff at the King Eddy. Make sure to join us next week. We have Donovan Seidel, and you can reserve your seats online at kingeddy.ca. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of your weekend.